We're really excited to, as our relationship with xcmg continues to grow. We've heard so far that 2020, they will be having 24 pieces showcased at the Con Expo event in March. And some of those machines, which are new to North America, will be coming up to Edmonton, and we will get to host some new machines. We're looking forward to having hopefully some 260 horsepower graders, filling in our excavator rental sizes, and bringing in some combi and double drum rollers. With the pipeline work, we are hoping to grow our excavator fleet and grow our capabilities. And we're just looking forward to offering a more rounded solution for our customers in the equipment that we can provide. And that's our goal. We want to offer the best solutions that we can for you guys.
I've had some really good conversations with people that are feeling the struggles of the industry right now in Alberta, and but it's just a matter of weathering the storm and managing your business so you can get into next year, 2020, which I think it's going to be a transition year. I've talked to a lot of people in the industry that hope that with some changes that might be happening here and maybe more investment in Alberta, hopefully we start to get back into more of a growth phase, and you see more activity in the construction industry. So I think companies are excited looking forward, because we've really experienced quite a down year.
We hope that there's some activity, or some more activity for our smaller size excavators. We're looking at bringing in a couple different sizes and some wheel loaders and maybe a grader, some bigger excavators to get into some of that overburden work. So just some more growth, developing more customers, and just still working at getting the xcmg name out there. There's still, I mean, people still have questions about the, you know, the machines and the product support and all that. So we just got to keep working on that, getting the name out there and saying, yeah, you know, they are a big brand. We can support them, and it's a good investment to invest with JAPA.
The 2020 coming around the corner here. We'll be getting some new equipment in as well. The newer excavators we're going to have are going to have the Tier 4 engines. There's been a lot of changes made to them, which we're going to be happy with, because before they come up to the cold market, like in northern Alberta, we wanted to make sure that they were able to withstand the weather. A lot of people have problems with the Tier 4 engines, but according to xcmg, they've worked through a lot of the kinks and the, you know, any issues that we possibly would run into.
I think going forward into the new year, we will continue to improve both our parts availability and our service availability of equipment to make sure we're ready to serve the needs of our customers. The increase in machine inventory, we continue to expand our parts department so we're able to deal with any issues that may arise with any of the equipment. We have added an additional service truck over the summer, so we will have three full service trucks in service starting in the new year, and we're just looking forward and excited for next year.